He don't let me.
He started working in Zelani's barbershop and lived down there. Then he cut good hair. So him and another guy, partner, I guess, opened up a shop, and they're over here now.
And he's very popular to the neighborhood.
Yeah, he's never the good guy, you know.
And when did he pass away?
I think it was like Wednesday or Thursday. They had something for him, I think, Friday.
And he died from coronavirus.
They saying he's the coronavirus, so I'm not, most likely, you know.
Yeah.